In the crime report, a federal judge sentenced a Central Texas man this afternoon to almost 7 years in prison for his actions on January 6, 2021. The same judge found Chris Grider of Eddy guilty of several charges in December connected to the U.S. Capitol riot. Federal authorities did not take Grider into custody today. He'll be expected to surrender to authorities in July.